September is the month that Apple lovers wholeheartedly await for. For this is the time of the year when Apple comes up with new products. As we enter September, let us give you a cheat sheet to Apple's upcoming products of this year. The Apple Keynote 2018 is expected to take place on September 12. If you thought last year's fall announcement was jam-packed, you just wait until this one. Three new iPhones with potentially radically different designs. An all-screen iPad Pro with Face ID. The long-awaited AirPower charging pad and the fourth generation Apple Watch. A lot is in the kitty this year to excite Apple fans to another level. The new iPhones will now take design cues from the current iPhone X and come with a notch-style display. Two are expected to feature OLED display, while the third one is expected to be LCD display. Expectations around the new iPad Pro are of a new design, with slimmer bezels and a missing home button. The home button can be removed in favor of Face ID. This will also mean smaller or lighter iPads, with the same screen size and the addition of gesture support. Watch Series 4 may get a redesign with a larger display in the same sizes. Since battery technology improves every year, a bigger battery without any change in the overall thickness is expected with latest gen. Tech experts are also expecting upgrades across the board in terms of health tracking, sensors and fitness monitoring. Apple's wireless charging mat, AirPower, was announced last year and is finally expected to see the light of day this September. The AirPods are also due for an upgrade. If upgraded this year, experts suggest active noise cancellation, improved water resistance, better battery life, integrated biometric sensors for fitness tracking, and a case with wireless charging built in. Bringing you the pre-expectations, this is Swastika Tripathi. That's all in the sneak peek for now, folks. For further updates, keep watching Pocket TV World.